Hi there. Welcome to the channel, or welcome back to the channel. It's Pigeons, and I'm here with my fiance, Sabrina, and our baby, Murph. So, in today's video, I'm going to be giving Sabrina a face massage and a little bit of a facial. I have some products down here that I'm going to be using on her face. She has no idea what I'm doing to her, so this is all a surprise for you. Got our little drinks here. Gin and tonic with lime and lemon juice. Alright, so let's get started. I'm gonna start by trying to keep your hair back a little bit. You're comfortable? Okay. Let's start by trying to push your hair back a bit. Just as best as I can. What? Also, don't mind my hair. We're just chilling. Alright. First product. Oh, I would also like to mention that my Blue Yeti mic broke. And I've got the Zoom H4n Pro going for this video. This is the very first time that I've used it. I hope it sounds good. I haven't figured out how to hear the input with my headphones as I'm recording. So, just hoping it turns out good as I wait for another Blue Yeti. Alright, so, the thing that I love about Cetaphil is that it's super gentle and you don't have to wash it off. You can just massage it into your skin and wipe it off. Your face is literally absorbing this. That's not supposed to occur. So the way that I use it is I just kind of massage it in like a regular cleanser. And then I just take a wipe. These reusable cotton pads that are stained with makeup. Sorry about that, but they're clean. And I just wipe it off. I'm so sorry if you can hear the snowplow outside. We had a little bit of a snowstorm recently.
You can edit it out, okay?
Yeah, I'll try my best to edit out the rumbly sounds in the background, but it might not work. Alright. Give this a spot right here.
Did I?
Thank you. Good? Okay. So. I expected that. So, now that your face is cleansed, I'm gonna go ahead and use a little bit of serum. This is the Buffet Serum by The Ordinary. Multi-technology peptide serum. This is really good for hydrating skin. just put a couple of drops. I personally really like the Ordinary serums. I've tried a few of them. But you need to be careful because sometimes some of the products don't mix together. So if you're gonna go ahead and purchase a serum by the Ordinary, make sure that you check on the website first to see what serums can be mixed and which can't, because you can cause some chemical burns if you mix the wrong ones. Just dabbing it in. Beautiful. All right. Next, I'm going to apply a little bit of eye cream. This is This is by First Aid Beauty, the 5-in-1 eye cream. It helps to smooth, brighten, even tone, nourish, and moisturize. This is safe for sensitive skin. That would help. Your skin's tight. You need moisture. This is an injection, so you know. I'm just kidding. Would you have believed me?
This injection.
Yeah.
I don't care.
Yeah, I know.
I'm getting paper right now.
You'll take the needles. So I'm just gonna gently start with this side and rub it in here. You do have pretty sensitive skin. Sometimes I find that when my skin's really dry, even like my gentlest moisturizers burn my skin when I put them on.
I literally wash my face with like Irish Spring.
Yet you have perfect skin. Love that. I spend like hundreds of dollars on skincare products. I just received this sugar scrub in a mystery box, which was incredible, from Amorphalus Aesthetics. Diamond ASMR. She makes basically all of the lip products that I use. And she makes amazing lashes, amazing bath bombs, lip masks. Like, this girl is amazing. So go check her out. This lip scrub is amazing. It came with this little scrubby brush, this lip scrubber brush. a... It's even pretty to look at. I've used this a few times. It tastes amazing, first of all. It smells amazing. And feels amazing. So we're gonna do... gloss here, also by Amorphalus Aesthetics. It's called Spa Water. It's super hydrating, and it's like a soft minty fragrance. Very, very hydrating. I love these. They're way better than lip gloss. I mean, than lip balm. And then I'll just... Sabrina doesn't like lip gloss. Yeah. So I just put a little bit on her. The rest of them are like clay masks and they like kind of sting or burn a little bit, but it doesn't, it's not painful. They're supposed to do that. It's like a pulsing feeling. And then I've got,
what she's trying to say is it burns my skin and I'm a baby.
Last time I put a face mask on her that had any sort of sensation to it, she made me take it off immediately, so she's gonna keep this one on. I'm gonna give her a hand massage.
That's a surprise.
Surprise. So, I'm just gonna take a little bit. I'll put on a very light layer of this mask. I'll start with your chin.
Sucking.
Streaming right now and he's like sucking. I'm just going to really brings out your eyes. It actually brings out the green in your eyes. Thank you.
Look at that.
I'm putting that in there.
What?
I'm putting that in there.
Go for it. Came to join.
Now I'm gonna give her a little bit of a hand massage with this hand cream. It is called Orchard and Vine Fresh Lily Intensive Hand Cream. It's so cute. All right.
I'm busy. But it's for a baby.
He's awake. Okay, let's do this. So I'm just gonna put, which one do you want? I'm gonna start here. Cream. Murph bailed. I'm gonna just put a bit of cream on her hand and massage it in. It's a lot of cream because she needs a lot of moisture. Let's move your hand a little.
Okay.
Yeah. You're like, it almost looks like, don't take this in the wrong way, but it almost looks like stretch marks, like, around her eyes, but, like, they're green, like, in her eyes, but it's not, like,
the joke's on her, she doesn't realize they are stretch marks
from your big eyes growing so fast, isn't it?
I've got big eyes.
Really? Really? Yeah. I've got big eyes, too. Whose eyes are bigger?
I don't even need to try to open them wide. They're bigger than yours.
Yours?
Yeah.
I think your eyes come out more than mine do.
They do. Yeah. So does my nose.
I don't think so. Just this part. Amazing, your skin looks. What the heck? You look incredible.
Your skin. Oh my god, feel your skin. Oh, I did.
It's so soft.
It's amazing.
Yeah, it looks really good. You're like glowing. Alright. So, lastly, we just need a little bit of a moisturizer. What kind of moisturizer? I can use my. Is where this video will conclude. I'm sorry if there was a little bit of background noise in this one.
She means having me in the video.
No.
That's it, just no.
Honestly, probably the most distracting thing in this whole video is my stomach growling nonstop. So, there's that. Alright. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please like and subscribe. You look amazing. You look seriously so good. Like, you're literally glowing. Beautiful. I've also got a Patreon where I post 3 exclusive ASMR videos a month, as well as 1 monthly non-ASMR video, which is a